The kit on his back changes, but Bradley Wiggins marches on and he may keep marching on until Rio. With the yellow jersey swapped for Stella McCartney's blue and red creation, the human machine inside remained the same, dominating the Olympic time trial as he had done both the long contre la montre stages at the Tour de France to continue his annus mirabilis. The 32-year-old is now Britain's most prolific Olympian, his gold medal taking his personal tally to 7, one ahead of Sir Steve Redgrave. To be mentioned in the same breath as Sir Steve Redgrave or Sir Chris Hoy is an honor as it is, said Wiggins. It's all about the gold medals. There's only one color really. It's no 4 for me, not no 7. So I have got to carry on to Rio now and make it 5. To date, this is his 4th gold, to go with a brace in the individual pursuit, from Athens and Beijing, and the Beijing team pursuit.